After some time of retirement, Nick and I decided that there were several communities in our area that did not have full-time emergency vehicle technicians on staff. So we saw a need in our community, in our surrounding communities, for fleet maintenance.
We found there was a niche there for working on these apparatus, and we now, you know, still buy and sell new trucks and currently work on pretty much every county in the area.
We started in 2007 doing just one or two departments around us, and now we've pretty much branched out throughout the entire East Coast of the United States.
We've come from a small shop where we, you know, sell two or three trucks a year to now, you know, I think last year we sold 25, 30 trucks.
We started very small. We started in a small 1,200 square foot facility, servicing one or two departments. We started with no service truck, working out of a trailer. We're now in a 12,000 square foot facility. We have a full service truck that we can do any roadside repairs or in-house repairs, from pump rebuilds to packing, ball valve replacements, electrical repairs.
From where we were when we first started to where we are now, it's a big leap. You know, I feel pretty good about it.
We've grown very much over the last several years, and I continue to see great growth for the company in the future.
At this point, I'm glad we can say that, you know, we can donate and we can help out and give back to the, you know, the community or departments. You know, if it wasn't for them, you know, we wouldn't be in business. It actually makes you feel pretty good when you see what the finished product or repair something that, you know, people depend on. You know, as far as ambulances, fire trucks, at the end of the day, when you sit down, it does make you feel, you know, kind of like you found your niche.